Alohomora. Alohomora. Alohomora.
Disillusionment charm, so no one claps eyes on you. This is a restricted area of the castle, after all.
Students getting on this year?
Rather poorly, I'd say.
Is that so?
We're raising a generation of coddled cape flappers that can scarcely tell the difference between Arcanite and Asphodel.
Yes, well.
This must be the prefect's bathroom. Alohomora.
Thank you. They're preparing for a rebellion.
Always mucking about, stirring up trouble.
Alohomora.
Perhaps Ranrock and...
Alohomora.
Thinking they can simply go anywhere uninvited.
My venomous tentacular.
Not at the moment, no. Plenty of other perils and pitfalls to send them my way, though.
I suppose Professor Black is best, but a student. How nice to see you, my young friend.
Freak up. Hello, Mr. Moon. I have the moons you asked me to collect.
Oh, goodness! You're as fearless as I'd hoped. An excellent start. If we can collect more, it may shed some light on who's behind all this. Of course, I first suspected Peeves. He drove the previous caretaker, Rancorous Carp, to an early retirement with his intolerable buffoonery. But that does not explain the boggart in Hogsmeade, does it? No. I am determined, with your help, to discover the identity of my tormentor.
It's definitely intriguing. I'd like to help you solve this mystery.
You, my friend, are a gentle person and a scholar. And I have something to offer in exchange for your assistance. Now, remember, the moons are only retrievable at night. Thus, I encourage you to use a disillusionment when necessary.
Understood. I shall keep an eye out.
I appreciate that. Oh, and I knew you were the one to ask for help. Keep at it so we can solve this mystery.